Hello everybody, this is Couple Gaming and today I'm gonna show you how to pretty much tame the new wolf in the new season of Fortnite. So first of all, make sure you actually kill one wolf and then you're gonna pretty much get the meat from it, and make sure you stay a little further away and just throw a couple of the meat around the ground like this. And as you can see, the wolf is kind of not knowing what to do and he will go and start eating them. The whole idea is to move pretty fast and press E on it, and there you go, now it's officially captured and it's yours, and it will actually attack and follow you around. As you can see, it's a very beautiful little animal. Plus you can find the meat either killing a wolf per se or a chicken or a boar. And make sure you at least have, I don't know, about, I guess, 3 to 4, and make sure you always move fast and don't actually kill them. It should work with the entire herd of 3 to 4 wolves if you have enough meat, but make sure you move pretty fast or else you will actually get mauled down by them. And as you can see here, somebody is attacking, and let's see what the wolf will actually do. I see the wolf is pretty lagging over there. That's always a good sign, because Fortnite is always known for the best game without glitches at all. Now as you can see here, he saw the enemy, he bites through the fence, and now he literally just ran and fucking jump and ate her. And as you can see, and ate a little bit of something, I think. I don't know what exactly he ate, but whatever. So thanks for watching, and remember to like and subscribe if you want for more. This is just a little recap at the end, so you'll know what to do. So just make sure you do it with a teammate or solo, but make sure you only have one wolf if you do it on solo, because it will be pretty hard. They are quite little tough opponents if you don't find them properly. And I'm gonna let you go with him trying to kill the same dude again. Thanks for watching.